Hello everyone, welcome to my channel which is Learning Institute. And today I am going to discuss about the de Broglie model of the atom. In the previous part we have discussed the inadequacy of quantum mechanics, and then I discussed the two slit experiment to show the electron has a wave nature, and then the consequences are starting as electron is a dual nature, has a dual nature, particle as well as a wave nature. And this idea inspire de Broglie to suggest a model of the atom. So dual behavior of the photon inspire de Broglie to suggest a model of the atom. And the experiment on interference, diffraction and polarization establish the wave nature of light. And the experiment on photoelectric effect stabilize the corpuscular nature of the light. So de Broglie ने Einstein के equation E equal to mc square, where E is the energy and m is the mass and c is the velocity of the light. And this relation is the conversion of mass into energy. De Broglie note that the corpuscular properties were more obvious for very energetic light, that is light of shorter wavelength. So we can say that the light particle known as photon has corpuscular as well as wave nature. So thinking on the same line, de Broglie suggests that the particle like electron have also a wave nature. So for a particular Einstein equation E equal to mc square, तो de Broglie ने बताया कि जैसे हम लाइट पार्टिकल को फोटोन कहते हैं, तो उसी तरह से इलेक्ट्रॉन भी वेव नेचर की तरह वॉक कर सकता है. सो फॉर एनी फोटोन वी नो दैट द आइंस्टीन इक्वेशन ई इक्वल टू एम सी स्क्वायर एंड energy of any wave having frequency nu according to Planck E equal to h nu. So this we can equate h nu equal to mc square, where m is the moving mass, so m naught upon 1 upon 1 minus v square upon c square in root. So after simplify we get lambda equal h upon mc. So this relation gives the wavelength of photon which have the velocity nearly equal to c, and for an electron of velocity v we can write as a lambda equal h upon mv h, and this is the value of m naught upon under root 1 minus v square by c square. So for electron the wavelength is longest because the m naught is very less for electron, while for proton it is smaller than the electron because proton has greater mass. If the values of hm and v are substituted in above equation, lambda is found to be very small. So this is the first orbit, second orbit and so on, third orbit, fourth orbit. Thus the Broglie model of an atom has electron in various orbits, and electron we have as a matter wave of wavelength lambda equal h upon mc, and the electron exists as a standing wave in each orbit. Jo electron hai wo exist karega as a standing wave kis har particular orbit mein, and the energy level and the orbits of Bohr models are written. Moreover, the model explain the Bohr's postulates. तो इस मॉडल के आधार पे बोर पोस्टुलेट्स बनाया गया. सो उनके अनुसार द इलेक्ट्रॉन कैन बी ओनली इन दोज ऑर्बिट हुज सर्कमफ्रेंस कैन कंटेन द कंप्लीट वेव ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन, और द लेंथ ऑफ द ऑर्बिट इज अ होल नंबर मल्टीपल ऑफ वेवलेंथ, दैट इज एन इक्वल टू एन, दैट इज एन मल्टीप्लाई बाई लेमडा. So the electron cannot be in an orbit whose length is not a whole number, multiple of wavelength. So उनके अनुसार इलेक्ट्रॉन किसी भी ऐसे ऑर्बिट में नहीं रह सकता जहाँ पे लेंथ एंड लेमडा के बराबर ना हो. किसी भी ऑर्बिट का लेंथ दैट इज 2πr इज इक्वल टू एंड लेमडा न हो, ऐसे किसी भी ऑर्बिट में इलेक्ट्रॉन नहीं हो सकता. सो फ्रॉम दिस कंसेप्ट दे गिव द नेसेसरी कंडीशन फॉर द इलेक्ट्रॉन इन ए पर्टिकुलर ऑर्बिट कैन बी कैलकुलेटेड मैथमेटिकली एंड द लेंथ ऑफ द ऑर्बिट ऑफ रेडियस r इज इक्वल टू 2πr एंड दिस 2πr मस्ट बी इक्वल टू n लेमडा वेर n इज अ होल नंबर एंड द लेमडा इज h अपॉन mv. That is the wavelength of electron having velocity v. Then after equating 2πr equal n lambda, lambda is h upon mv, we get mvr equal to nh upon 2π. So this is also known as Bohr's second postulate. So this equation is in agreement with the Bohr's quantization hypothesis. Thus the de Broglie model seems to be more exact and the electrons are matter waves in various orbits around the nucleus. So Debye and Germer experiment on the diffraction of electron demonstrated that the fact that the material particles like electron exhibit a wavelength given by the de Broglie equation, that is lambda equal h upon mv. सो जो वेवलेंथ है ब्रॉगली इक्वेशन से आया लेमडा एच इक्वल टू एच अपॉन एम बी यही चीज़ है. डेविशन एंड गर्मर ने अपने एक्सपेरिमेंट के थ्रू दिखाया कि जो डिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन होते हैं उनका वेवलेंथ उनके वेवलेंथ का मान उतना ही आता है जितना दे ब्रॉगली इक्वेशन से आता है, जिससे ये सेटिस्फाइड होता है कि इलेक्ट्रॉन वेव नेचर रखता है. सो द डेविशन गर्मर एक्सपेरिमेंट वॉज अ फेमस एक्सपेरिमेंट to show the electron as a wave nature. So this experiment discuss later. So this is all about for today. Thanks for watching video. Thank you.